For years, Carlson SurvCE mobile software has offered land surveyors the largest library of supported field instruments in the world. Now, with the introduction of our Hybrid Plus module, this library can be utilized to take measurements from any robotic total station and any GNSS at virtually the same time. In this video, we will discuss three advantages of the Hybrid Plus dual reading functionality. One, button switching. Since a position is being read from both the total station and the GNSS receiver at the same time, switching the control instrument is lightning fast and as easy as clicking a button. In total station mode and walking behind a building, click the instrument icon, and in an instant, you're collecting or staking out points based off your GNSS position. Track with GNSS, measure with RTS for enhanced robotic total station efficiency. The Hybrid Plus Follow Me feature will automatically turn your robotic total station towards the direction of the rod every 3 to 5 seconds based on your GNSS position. With GNSS positioning already happening at the rod, there's no need to continuously track your location with your robotic total station. This saves the robot's limited battery life and eliminates the need to always have line of sight while walking between points. The software then uses advanced smart locking capabilities to automatically lock back on the prism when you slow to take a reading or get close to a stakeout point. Or you can simply press the lock icon for manual control. Either way, the total station is locked on and ready to measure when you are. Position validation. Based on tolerances you set, Hybrid Plus will automatically cross-check your GNSS and total station positions. Now you can rest easy, knowing that any stray reflectors or false fixes on the GNSS will be detected and flagged as soon as you take a measurement. All these features combined will bring your field operations to the next level. See for yourself. Contact your local Carlson sales representative for a demo today.